What happened?
Nanak niya sa kanya.
Look, gabing pa, mamahal yan.
Hindi kasi nagpunta dyan na
that ship, torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it? Looks like they took items from the stranded ship. The expedition only has 5 members now. It's too dark to see anything inside the tents. I should find a way to turn these. Someone took notes about some important dates. Someone here had a green thumb, portable typewriter, a pulp magazine. I love Chandra Hogarth stories. Never heard of this Eric Zan fella. Photographic film. I believe Harry visited this exposition when he was looking for answers for my illness. It might need to be turned on. I've never seen Harry so angry. It might need to be turned on. It might need to be turned on.
Kabilang linya.
No power. Oh my god. Ship's hull was ripped open. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size. This place gives me the creeps. I can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. That is a doornail. I'll try again. Damn it. This is it, right?
Oh.
Oh, green. Now, what exactly did I turn on? Voice.
74 nautical miles.
Is that Harry?
Lady Shannon has run aground.
Harry?
No. Just a recording.
Unaccounted for. Five of us have survived. But we're stranded on this island.
What were you looking for in the heart of the island? Frank is. Frank is certainly a resourceful man.
Then where are you meant to do like that? Aww.
The ship was whaling not far from here. Even the crew of the ship that brought Harry's expedition to this island were afraid of it.
The river 6 members of the island. Ah, yung ano, itong island. The island. Kung mga anong bulo kung ano sa ilang
This is the captain's last entry.
Ah! malaki, yung malaking mata.
Mapa yun.
Maybe the legend is more real than it seems. These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber. Black ooze's properties are perplexing.
Black ooze. Oh, black ooze. Please vibration.
And I was completely covered in that black goo. I wonder what it'll do to me.
Paano ka naka-survive yung ano daw yung...
Only God knows how long I've been covered in this black liquid. I wonder what it's going to do to me. Although I doubt anything could be worse than my illness.
Fair enough.
At last, some light. That should make things easier. Ropes are frayed, and there are strange marks on the wooden pole. Hey, this sailor is a dead ringer for my grandpa Isaiah. A handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it. It's stained with blood and black ooze. Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. A white fedora. It's really dirty. Oh dear, this dog. Doc was a certifiable loon. These medical tools are hair-raising. The doctor was certainly well supplied with all kinds of substances. These two fellas seem to get along pretty well.
Frank and Leah are working in the... What did
they say? I'm glad you stayed by his side, whoever you are.
Die.
Looks like Frank wanted to leave, but I don't know if Harry ever read this letter.
Banana. Work in Spain?
There are only four chairs around the campfire. Did he take some amulets from the other campsite? Or did he carve some more?
I think the whole bunch.
Someone here had a green thumb. Goodness me, what a collection of happy news. Oh my!
Hold it for Christ's sake! Call
the
quick!
So,
is this recording? Shouldn't we be listening to something, Frank?
I have assembled and disassembled it. Why? So it should be fixed, Mr. Everhart. I don't know. Maybe it was never meant to blame you.
DeWitt, where have you been this whole time?
Oh
my God. He's got a knife!
Get off of me, you lunatic! Hold him! Hold him, for Christ's sake! Call the RO, quick!
How can someone build something like this out of stone?
Kalina naman ng asawa mo, Bing. Five or five.
You always did have a good ear, Harry.
I've been studying this chapter for the last
2 years.
Wala. Hindi
siya yung gumawa. Meron
nang
nandiyan nakita niya na.
Oo nga, di ba nga sabi niya, nagpa- yung doon sa may...
Gusto ko
nito
kayo.
Budya. Doon sa may ano, may... Yung sampo naman niya. Sabi din.
Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So, Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon.
15, 14, 15, 13, 13, 12, 11, 19, 17.
Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So, Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon.
Kasi, depende siguro kung full moon yung nagsitataan o babae.
Kala kong mata.
Baka mata nga. Baka mata.
Di, butas!
Wow, look at the size of these stones. What kind of doodad is this? It's well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal. The symbols are linked to the piano keys.
Basta kailangan muna natin malaman kung ano yung symbol.
I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal.
Why? Ate!
Tune was unexpected and inexplicable.
Is naging ganyan siya, di ba? Kung isa ko siya?
Oo,
ito kailangan ko rin yan.
Dito, ito ka ba saan natulog? So, yan yung mga notes na yun.
Anong inuulan mo dito?
Ano ito yan?
chili muna in and out.
Sometimes I still doubt whether this isn't just some ghastly dream.
Teleportation.
It's curious, but it's the first time since I got sick that I feel useful. Harry is depending on me, and not the other way around. Structure. It doesn't look like a building, though.
The thingy.
You mean for that?
Of improvised workshop. This must be the highest part of the island. And that diamond shape again. How striking. You made it work, Harry. Now it's my turn. So this is the reason the ship was scavenged. What kind of machine were you building? What kind of machine were you building? Blowtorch. Looks like it's been used a lot. Harry isn't usually very chummy, but He really seems to like Frank. When I get back home, I'm going to read up on engineering. I've been interested in knowing how things work since I was a child, but I always thought technology wasn't for me. What nonsense. This ornate structure certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either. That huge stone door looks like an exit. How does it open? This feels ominous. Must be instructions to operate this bizarre structure. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide. Scared of storms. When I was a child, I used to cover myself with the sheets to not listen to the noise of thunder. I honestly doubt I'd like to cover myself with anything in here. Time to overcome my fears, I guess. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide.
You mean the
Oh,
No, kasi ito, pag ginala ko katabi niya sa mga. Ito, tama na sa itong dalawa dito.
To write down those numbers in my journal.
What is it for? Oh, okay. Wala ko ako yung tabi niya.
I think this is the right one.
What does this do?
These symbols are linked to the piano keys.
Yeah, but what does this mean?
Thank you.
Must be instructions to operate this bizarre structure. Structure. It doesn't look like a building, though.
Tapos,
Tapos, nung pagbalik nila sa school, kasi na din na sasabihin niya na dapat na kami siya o dito ka ang principal na siya yung nakabata. So sabi ko kami, hindi na daw kasi mga mga yung kailangan na sa nanay. Kasi siya na daw yung nakaano, kaya hinayaan na nila kasi pinalitan nila ang dalawa. Diba? Diba? Tapos, yung mga kinahaba niya yung mga
may tayo pa na lumakas na ganyan, mukulit ganyan. Kaya pala nalilito ako yung mga parang hindi siya alam, hindi pang nanasasabi. Bakit kaya gano'n?
Sa novel, gano'n talaga para alam mo yung kwento na. Parang nandun ka sa ano, nandun ka sa hindi siya. Na-retain na ngayon, makikita mo. Pero ano na, hindi na ako. Tapos sabi nila, parang wala talagang sabi sa dulo. Sabi parang wala talagang sabi yung mga serian. Serian kasi yung nakukita mo.
Sa lumalabas, apat yung karakter.
Yung karakter,
yung dalawa na magkaklase, yung pumasok sa loob ng laboratory, tsaka yung nakatira sa, yung isa na nakatambay lang sa pintana.
Nauna rin siya ako, pero nandun ako kasi sa bilis.
Tapos, yung teacher, si Kobol, Abu.
Tapos yung isa pang parang principal yata. Yung ano, hindi niya nakita yung nabasag kasi nakalimutan siya sa bintana. Yung nabasag na, kahit dumingo na lang siya nang dumating niya mga classmates nila. Natawag ko na ng dalawa yung
nabasag. Yung Uhyean. Sino yung narito?
Wala. Parang kung yung nakikita nila,
Thank you.
alam kung paano siya naglakad sa atin.
The numbers get the numbers on the left. From left to right. And the right. The first symbol
in the piano
is this, and this. Tama naman! Then use the chart on the other page to convert them in order to figure which ones to be open. Ah!
You convert the chart. Ito, so ito, ito.
Ito, tapos ito, ito, tapos mali na ako. Sabi ko.
Oh, kasi kinuha bird. Ha?
Sabi ko. Na-open na rin. So, tama ko pa. This is
it. Wait, but that's you.
Yun eh! Yung po! to?
Ayan, taga lang. Ano oras ako? 9:30. Ayan yun.
Ulit yung gole?
Simula nung 15 minutes ago.
15 minutes?
Nakakaban na 15 minutes.
Oh. Odd structure. It doesn't look like a building, though.
Thank you.
Dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you, but it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife.
And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts. Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
He is well, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you, my love.
Oh my.
up there for a minute.
Whew, that was quite a hike.